16th of November. The Tathagata lives free, detached, and released from the body, feelings, perception, mental constructs, consciousness, rebirth, decay, death, and the passions. Just as a blue, red, or white lotus, born in water, grown up in water, on reaching the surface, rest there untouched by water, even so, the Tathagata, being free, detached, and released from these things, lives with a mind whose barriers are broken down.